dinner. Diane drove Jean home to his apartment. Later, witnesses saw Diane at the Amber Inn, having drinks with a boyfriend. Around 11 p.m., Jean called the house to speak with Diane, and when he learned that she wasn't there, went over to the house to wait for her. The two girls went to investigate. When the children eventually came out of hiding, they saw their mother's lifeless body on the pool bank, and they saw their father digging a hole in the backyard.